Welcome to StatsKingdom.com. Today, I will show you how to use the chi-square sample size calculator. Go to sample size, click sample size, and select the chi-square sample size calculator. Now choose the relevant test, which can either be goodness of fit or test for variance. In this case, we'll choose goodness of fit. The fields are similar to the test power calculator, but instead of the sample size field, we have the power field in this case, where the power level is commonly set to 0.8. Start by defining the effect size that the test needs to identify. You will need a bigger sample size to identify a smaller effect. If you are not sure which effect size to choose, use the effect drop-down menu and select small. For a 0.1 effect size, medium, for a 0.3 effect size, or large, for a 0.5 effect size. If you're still not sure, choose the medium effect size. Next, put in the number of categories. In this case, we chose 10 categories. And go ahead and calculate. So we got a sample size of 174 as the smallest sample size that has a test power of at least 0.8. If you look at the power chart, you may see the power of any sample size. For example, for a sample size of 101, the test power is 0.51. Additionally, you can generate R code for this calculation. Press the How to do this with R link and copy the code to calculate the same results in R. Then, paste it in RStudio or any online R emulator. If you are using an emulator, ignore the first line. In this case, we obtain the same result. Okay, so let's try it again, but this time use a small effect size. And calculate. As expected, we need to have a much larger sample size of 1565 to achieve the 0.8 test power. A large sample size would be like using stronger binoculars to identify the small details.